I just want to set down some ground rules. If you watch this stream sober, you're a cop.
I guess I need to prepare the recap.
Am I going to be mad?
You know how...
Oh, that's a yes.
You know how all great TV shows have like a recap of what happened last time?
Oh my god, Mandy!
You see, you know how all great television shows, they have a previously on?
Yeah.
This is similar to that.
Okay.
I'm just going to let you enjoy it.
I'd like to ask you something about Capitaine de Neuve.
Have you spoken to him?
Yes, I have. And you were right. He's a very strange man.
The only thing about him that sometimes drives me crazy is his damned cat.
The captain has a cat.
You think this was too far, Avery?
No! It's not far enough!
Pizza Palace. Your account from last quarter has not yet been paid.
Halligan, where are my scissors?
Fuck you! Do you want to talk about when we tried to record a fucking episode of the podcast after apparently you spent all night making that?
It wasn't all night, but it was a while.
It was fucking 39 hours? What was it?
It doesn't matter. All right.
Okay.
So there's going to be some reveals. We need to talk about the store page for this game. All right, okay. Avery, show me the Steam one. Okay, look at the screenshots they have for the GOG one. Look at what they use for like their advertisement right. images. There's him screaming at Janet. Right now. I'll have a look at that bone you brought. There's him using the printer. There's him taking his apple juice. There's Lowry floating in the chair on the store page. This is what they're selling the game with. This is on the page.
They know how to get your attention. Oh my god.
They have This is all the advertisement. All of this weird shit is like on full display.
They know what they're selling.
Yeah, and after the stream, look, it has a fucking perfect verified owner's rating. And people are leaving these shitpost reviews for it, giving it perfect scores. Where do we go from here?
I think we continue.
Yeah.
The only way to go is forward.
Here's where we got bad end last time.
Yeah.
Let's not
so how do
that.
How do you get good end?
You don't throw a rock at the guard is my first guess.
Ow! There are some stones here.
Ooh, rocks.
Stop right
oh,
there!
Oh, fuck, it happened again.
Mandy, did you save?
There's a save around here. Yeah.
Hey, what is that?
God damn.
Leave me alone, you bastards!
We're gonna see the bad end again.
There's no need to be that upset.
Well, now everyone's caught up to speed. If you fuck up, you get skeletonized.
Don't spoil it, Avery.
You'll find out soon enough, sweetheart.
I love the abrupt cut to the bedroom.
Mandy, I'm getting tweeted. What? Forbidden Druids memes.
What the fuck do you mean forbidden Druids memes?
I mean ones that people were saving.
Mr. Oh, God damn it.
Oh, God, I'm so glad to see you. What are you doing here?
I'm preparing dinner. Come with me, Miss Turner. Dinner will be ready soon. And you will be our guest of honor.
I wonder what happened. Oh.
I love how it cuts to it. It just cuts to
the end.
I love that. They say the skeletonized body was found, not her skeleton was found. Get the good ending this time, please.
Yeah, we just have to sneak around the thumb-thumbs and we'll be fine. Okay, what would I throw a rock at? I would think a window. Unless this is an actual, like, stealth section where I have to wait for that guy to pass. Awaiting puzzle, and you... What the fuck?! What?!
I think now.
Stop
no.
Right
no!
Now!
Okay, throw a rock at the window. There's an open window?
I actually can't load from here. I have to go through all of this. I can't skip this part. Avery, I can't skip it.
You can't skip the standing in the room alone.
No!
I love how if you play Mystery of the Druids like it's a video game.
God damn it! You have to sit through this too!
What if it's a waiting puzzle? What if we just have to wait?
I'm so fucking tired of your waiting puzzles. It's a waiting puzzle. You sit there and you don't do anything. I'll load girl.save. I'll probably save by the bush too, so I can frame skip a good 400 frames. Nope, I didn't save fast enough. Damn it.
Wait, is there a time constraint?
If you don't save the game within about... If you don't save it within about 3 seconds, it'll not let you save, and it'll just, like, sit there. That's why it looks like it's gibberish, because that's why I have time to type in before I can't save anymore.
Did you say gibberish?
Gibberish. Gibberish.
Druids and gibberish.
I'm not doing well already.
Is this your native language?
I wish I knew. Alright, the rocks are part of the puzzle.
The save screen is the opposite of a waiting puzzle.
It only says the guard, and I'm wondering if I have to pop him. But pop him when the other guard is turned around.
Throw it at the bush. Throw it at that bush.
Stop right
now! What the fuck?!
What?!
What?!
Hey! What is that?
Leave me alone, you bastards!
Well,
she was behind the bush the whole time! How is this already happening? How is this already happening?
What do you mean?
You have to stand in the room again.
It's every puzzle! Every fucking puzzle, man! What do you mean, how is it already happening? Name a fucking reasonable puzzle that we got in the 8 hours we played last week.
Is this going to be the fucking... the fisherman part two?
After you get the rocks, can you leave that area? Can you just, like,
maybe
walk back out?
Yeah, maybe. I feel like you have to go through that window, though.
How? There are some stones here.
Can you go out? Can you leave? It looked like it would let you for a second.
Maybe. See?
Stop right there!
Avery.
Hey.
Maybe it's a stealth puzzle where you have to...
Stop calling it all puzzles!
You have to wait for him to be facing... Because you did that while he was facing your direction.
No, I waited till he's facing... The one guard was facing away. And then the other guard turned and spotted me. We're off to such a good start.
Oh, God.
Maybe I should throw the rock
in.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, you did. Good.
Click on him. No! What? Just runs up to him.
Leave me alone, you bastards!
I thought it would, like, comment on him.
No need to be that upset. What are you doing?
I can't even alt F4 out of it. It won't let me alt F4. It actually won't let me close out of it that way. Like, you would think that I see where I can exit.
Who is this person? Mutual friends. Oh, it's Mandy. Mandy, you're our mutual friend. All right, I'm accepting this friend request because I'm assuming it means I'm going to be sent druids.
I can see where I crawl into the window.
Yeah.
But I'm wondering how the fuck you distract that guy. Because if I run to it... Wait.
What you just fuck? Have to run straight to the window. You have to run straight
Wait,
to the window.
The guy's staring right at her!
But he's looking!
He's staring right at her!
What the fuck? You have to time it! You have to time it
no.
at the timing
button! Hey. No, it's not! He stared at her for so long! I mean, you do have the backup guide, but I don't think it's that desperate yet.
We're not that yet, no.
We're not three hours deep into a fishing puzzle.
I want to figure... We didn't have the burnt grass, Mandy. Of course we couldn't get the fucking dialogue options.
That burnt grass really came in handy.
The skeletonized body of Dr. Melanie Turn. That's all a chat is.
So is this a timing puzzle? Wait, I have to time it for the exact millisecond that he just fucking...
Yeah, he disappears.
It's also helpful when they're, you know, flashing in and out of existence, but... So oh I think God. I could, like, bound to the bush and then go to the window, but that doesn't seem to be the case.
Okay, I think you got it. I think you got it. Come on, come on, come on. He's gonna... Where are you going?
What
are you
doing?
Where are you going?
They're not even yelling!
Don't move!
I can't,
don't
I,
move!
I can't
don't
click.
Move!
Avery,
don't
I can't.
Move.
I can't click anywhere. I'm stuck! I'm actually stuck. I can't even press the escape button. It's like, it's...
Can you alt F4?
I'm gonna have to tab out of the game and close out of it. I'm actually stuck like this.
Druid's stuck! Druid's stuck!
Do you see how I've closed out of the game?
I do
but
see
I,
that.
Do you see how I can... I still hear the footprints. I still hear footsteps.
I can't hear. I can't hear because you're on desktop.
Avery, I swear to God, it's closed out.
I believe you. I believe you.
But it's not like a sound loop. It's like he's still patrolling somehow. What the fuck is that?
Close all of your geo...
Vision was just still running in the background. Fine.
Oh,
we got
of course.
Rid of it.
Naturally.
Now it doesn't want to open. This is very strange.
Mandy, can you make the description of your inevitable video on Druids? Can you make the description the skeletonized body of Miss Monitor was found in a forest near London only a few days after this conversation?
I don't know what you're talking about, a video. All right,
stop
running!
Okay,
Mandy, you went
what to
is
the
wrong
bush?
With you?
Okay, so the jump to the window might have some issues in the setup.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
There has to be a purpose for the rock.
Yeah, later on. It's an adventure game. You don't get the rock the second you need the rock.
It just makes so much sense to, you know, throw a rock at a window and wait for them to go over and then you run through.
Yeah, it does make sense. So why are you acting like that is what you're supposed to be doing? Him turning invisible.
The speed.
Oh my God. What is she doing? All right. Come on, Melanie. Come on.
Stop.
Why?
No.
Right. Why? Why? We've just started, Avery. We've just started.
Do you have to click the window again? Try and click the... You might have to click the window again. Can you throw rocks at the window?
I thought, but no. None of these windows have a rock option, unfortunately.
Can
you
just
throw a rock
run...
in the bush? You throw a rock at the guard. You can't.
This is just traps. This is like fucking Home Alone, the adventure game.
It's nonsensical though. Like the guy's turned around. You can book it to the window. He doesn't care. If you run to the bush, he immediately turns around and he wants you dead.
Yo, there was actually a turning around animation there. Yeah. You didn't just disappear from fucking reality.
I kind of want to throw a rock at the guard again when the other one's not looking. I feel like maybe that's the key.
Yeah, maybe.
So we did that before, but I think the other, the walking man, saw it.
What was that?
Let's oh my god. What the fuck? It's only because the other guy wasn't looking. I don't believe it. What made the most sense is what worked.
Stop!
Right what? There. What? Go to the bush. You have to go to the bush what after the you fuck? Do that. You have to go to the bush, not the fucking window.
What is
you
that?
You have to go to the second bush, not the window. I think the skeletonized body of Dr. Melanie Turner is my favorite fucking meme. Like, from this entire thing. This
I was
point,
like...
That's the
I was thinking, oh, I'll be a lot more composed this time. I think I'm prepared.
What was that? Let's have a look.
Oh my god.
Okay, so you have to go to second bush.
Yeah.
And you still have rocks.
I don't get it. All right.
You just stay
here. Here I am. I can throw the rock from here?
Nothing to be seen. What was that?
Nothing Let's to be seen. Look. Let's have a look.
What the actual yeah. fuck?
Must have been of a course. Or something. Let's get back to your post.
Look how slow that climb
oh,
is.
No.
Where she doesn't want to make any noise, Mandy.
This is like being in a ghost train. That must be Lord Sinclair's train? Study.
They're referencing their own games, Mandy.
I don't know why. I almost loaded a game. Holy shit. I'll never be able to write Ghost Train in time.
Well, no.
I'll never be able to save it that quickly.
What's your Guam?
What?
Your gross words a minute. Your Guam?
An altar?
You never take typing the class, bitch?
We had WPM, words per minute. To
pay up. What's that?
Yeah.
Altar?
Guam is gross words per minute, or gross words a minute, and it's... It like, subtracts Pentagram. Spelling
a
errors and
foot
stuff.
Would suit Lord Sinclair better.
A druid's what? Oh, is this? Oh, fuck.
You owe me a soul, and it's time to pay up.
I'm hearing Briggs a lot. What's that? The problem is there are people who are actually trying to like make a stream schedule.
You owe me a soul,
and you know do this properly.
That looks
and
interesting.
And not stream every.
I'm getting so many subs right now.
You owe me a soul.
Oh god damn it.
And it's time to pay up.
I've streamed, what, 4 times last year?
Yeah, oh, how many? Your soul.
That's pretty good, though.
And it's time
they
to
were 4
up.
Of the best streams of that year, though.
I don't...
A skull?
That's,
Sinclair
that's
uses
a very strange way to spell Germa.
Yeah, oh, me, your soul.
Germa is the best, yeah.
Thanks a lot, appreciate it!
I just noticed how many skulls are in the room. What? I feel like I'm in a haze already. What the fuck?
Are these skulls real? Looks like it. Are these skulls real? Looks like it.
All right, what do I...
You owe me your soul. And it's time to pay up.
Oh my god. What is
bones.
This?
These are definitely human bones.
You owe me your soul. And it's time to pay up.
I don't know what the puzzle is. Pay Pentagram up. Unlocks door, maybe. It is also weird that a lady who works at the museum can't tell if the skulls are real. I thought this was kind of her thing.
Are these skulls real? Looks like it.
There are rooms in a 40k Deathwing that have less skulls than this one. Alright, what's up there? Ah, it's the... The druid puzzle. Alright, it has to be the pentagram.
I'm back. Did I miss anything?
The anthropologist doesn't know if a skull is real or not.
Oh, good.
He's like, I don't know if these skulls are real.
She's not a skeletonologist.
So this has to, the pentagram, I think, unlocks the door somehow. I don't know if we need to line up the beads or... Oh no. Avery.
What? What is it?
They're dancing. You can click and they'll...
I know, but how do...
I don't... Oh, fuck. Okay. All right, let's... I gotta step away from that for a second. There might be clues. Like,
There might be clues.
Weird picture.
Like this piece.
Weird picture.
A weird picture.
That looks interesting.
What the fuck is this?
Mandy, the skeletonized body of Captain Benjamin Briggs was found aboard the Mary Celeste only a few days after this conversation.
Avery, I feel like I just had an out-of-body experience. Did you see this?
I did.
Okay.
That looks interesting.
Does it do anything?
This looks interesting.
It doesn't do anything!
Put the skull on it. Put the rocks in it.
There's no point in that.
There's no point in that.
How could you possibly know that? You don't know what that thing does. Do you think you have to get the dancing in the right formation and then use the thing?
Maybe, but the right formation, there's a lot of options here. Unless it's the one looked like kind of like a T pose. More if that has to be on top of the beads. See how that man up there, he's spreading it?
You think maybe that has to be on the point of the pentagram? Because there's one at the very center.
Maybe at the bottom.
Yeah.
I thought I heard a click. Maybe.
Damn, it's locked.
I'll do that again. I thought I heard a click.
You owe me your soul. And it's time to pay up.
Right, here we go. Okay, yeah, that does click. Something did happen from that. We did make the thing click.
You think maybe that unlocked a safe in behind the picture frame?
Maybe.
A weird picture.
What?
Avery, fuck off.
I'm drinking.
Fuck off. What is this Scooby-Doo shit? What do you mean? You wanna,
How did I do it? How did I do it again?
I don't believe you. I feel like you have the guy and you're just fucking with me at this point.
I'm not. I swear to God, I'm not.
Do I just blindly click on this? Oh, unless it's like an actual locker, which would be awful. Oh, wait, I heard that. That made a sound. That sound like a bigger click?
Well, we already know that the... you already found the first one, right? Because it clicked.
I think so.
Do it in the shape. Do it in the shape of a star. Go to 10 o'clock, then 12 o'clock, then 2 o'clock, and then, I guess...
I don't think that's
11. You went to 11 just now. Go to 10. Click. Go to 12.
No, I'm 12 might be in the bottom. I mean, so they say it might be 6.
I think you might have to start over since you fucked up.
I don't know
that.
I don't know how to start over besides just backing out of it. I guess
we'll just go
bottom.
Back to 10 o'clock and click on it, right? That's 9 o'clock.
Okay, there's 10.
Go to 2 o'clock.
Nope.
Fuck. Were there any circular things that might be a hint? Back out. Go look at the skull thing.
That has the four druid elements on it.
The four corners. Because it's got the things sticking out.
That's true, too. I like how there's multiple things in the wall that it could be.
Now go to, I guess, 1 o'clock.
Nope.
Fuck.
I think it's the pentagram, but it might be in reverse order. So it might be 10 and then 5?
Apparently, someone said 10, 6, 2, 8, 4, so it's the pentagram out of order.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It could be either way.
Well, it's 10 straight to 6 wouldn't be... That's 11? Okay. Where are you going?
This is surprisingly hard to control. As you can see me clicking in the same spot, and then it comes back.
Alright, 6...
That didn't click.
2.
Oh my fucking god. Please, other way. Whatever. We'll go that way. That's fine. 2.
8. 4. You gotta follow the lines like you're drawing it. Alright. Line breaker figured out how this puzzle makes sense.
Ah, so we'd go diagonally.
So... 10, why did you back out? 10, 6, 2, 8, 4.
That one didn't click, though.
Okay, 10, 4, 8, 2, 6.
Nope. I'm having a great time.
I can tell.
You can still look at the painting.
A weird picture.
What secrets could be in this picture? Oh, wait. There's a star on the 10 side.
Yeah, that's
what
I'm saying.
Could it be 10...
10,
like 1,
2, and 6? 10, 1, 6, 10, 2, 6.
Try one. Yep. Let's see.
Okay, go to 6. Sorry,
Lime. Oh my god.
Your solution made sense, but it was wrong.
I don't blame him. There's like 4 different clues on the wall.
Yeah.
No one's fault.
But the amulet, it seems to be in the weird thing.
Well, there's a cutscene. I can't.
Are you about to get spelled
out? It's elegant!
No!
God, what a relief!
Oh my god!
What was that for? Have you gone mad? What's wrong, Brent? Why are you hitting me?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
He keeps hitting
me! Stop it! What's the matter with you? Don't you recognize me? Brent, stop it!
Oh, he's out! He's lost it! The music is really something, by the way.
Yeah, the mariachi is not fitting.
That tap sounded like me going on the table.
That idiot!
Oh.
Did she just unhypnotize him?
Yeah, by hitting him with a skull.
What happened?
I don't think he was hypnotized.
Is that you? Do you recognize me?
Of course I recognize you. Bloody hell, what's going on? Oh my god, I'm feeling sick. Everything's spinning.
The slap sound effects were like.
You were acting like a madman.
Wait.
I really hope the twist is that Haugen is pretending he just got unhypnotized.
You can't imagine what I've gone through here. What happened?
You threatened me.
Oh, we're Haugen again.
You tried to kill me.
I did what?
You tried to kill me, Brent. You hit me. Don't ever do that again. Do you understand?
Where we were talking and
Melanie,
we were like, what if
didn't know
every
what
puzzle
I was
is
doing.
Super reasonable
I can't
after
even
you're
remember
not Haugen and the game is actually brilliant?
What's this Sinclair done to you?
The painting one was clever, but like they had so many false clues in the wall.
Yeah, there was
like,
too much.
You have
much
the pentagram, you have the shit over
there's,
there.
There's way too much going on in the room.
How did you get here anyway? Have you been here long?
I got your message. Can't you remember? I thought you might need help out here.
Oh, right.
I feel like people are going to get a lot of material.
I had a look around the room, Brent, and I found the amulet Mr. Blake mentioned on the phone.
Where? Can someone put John Wick sound effects?
Shut the fuck up.
Together with a parchment.
So Sinclair had it. I'm sure Mr. Blake will be interested in that.
But now, tell me what's been happening here, Brent.
The body of Dr. Melanie Turner was found in front of a mansion only a few hours before a future conversation.
Are they still posting that shit?
Melanie.
Yes.
I saw how this Lord
it's evolving.
Killed somebody.
What? When did you see that? And where?
Last night,
here on the estate. Sinclair caught me immediately after my arrival and had me locked up. I could hear screams when I was in that room.
Can you imagine if the horrible same thing happens screams. With, like, the homeless
I escaped
man?
And ran outside
the Druids,
to the forest
like,
behind
charges
the estate.
Against Halligan
and there
for breaking
I
and entering.
Saw it.
What did you see?
it's just like the homeless man.
They wore
Everyone just
habits,
keeps accusing him of crimes.
And they were just about to cut a living human being into pieces with a sickle.
That can't be true.
I saw it with my own eyes,
Melanie. Why can't that be true, Melanie?
It was horrible.
Oh, God. And what happened to you? Why didn't you recognize me?
It must have had something to do with the food.
It must have had something to do with the food.
What food?
Sinclair and his friends invited me to their dinner.
Oh, my
food
God.
Food did something to me. Anyway, Sinclair had no compunction in telling me all about the circle and about their future.
This is Halligan not wanting to take responsibility.
The circle
yeah.
is to complete the ritual and to put a curse
the
on
mind
the world,
control human
which will
flesh.
Make us all their slaves.
That's what happens
that's
when
nonsense.
You eat stuff that's smarter
no,
than
Melanie.
Dogs.
You've seen what these people did to me. They're mad. And they are serious. I'm sure about that now.
What's going on in there? Open the door! Open it at once!
Oh,
the
no.
guards, Brent, they're at the door!
The
we Druids. Have to leave!
Open the door! Jack, get the key!
Yeah, Melanie, I think you're right. We really should get out of here.
What?
And we should do it now. We made it.
What
yes,
the fuck?
Oh, my God. What? I would have taken it in the house. Even a second longer.
Everything all right with you?
Yes. I'm a bit out of breath. And you, Brent?
My head is still spinning a bit.
I can't.
No way.
I can't do it.
If anybody can tell us something about the incidents in this house, he can.
There's no way.
Okay,
there's
let's
no
move.
Fucking way.
Mr. Blake, I'm glad you're here. There's a lot we need
what
to tell
fuck?
You. We've experienced something simply incredible.
Calm down, Mr. Halligan. Let's discuss it all in peace and quiet.
We gotta finish this game up.
Like to
we gotta do it now.
Oh, of course. I almost forgot in all this excitement. Mr. Blake. This is Dr. Melanie Turner from the Anthropological Museum in Oxford.
Oh, yes, of course. We spoke on the telephone.
That's
they
right.
They blew all their
Pleased
budget on the White
last,
Glove
Mr.
Society cutscene.
Now, what's been happening?
They blew
Have
their
you found
budget
out
on the
enemy about
ship Halligan sprinting
anymore?
Into the Scotland
it's
Yard.
A nightmare. We found the amulet you were talking about. The amulet of transformation.
You found it? My God. Show it to me.
The animations are very... I don't know.
Do they make any sense to you?
They're very unusual runes. I'll have to take a look at this in peace. Go on with your story.
Lord Sinclair is insane, Mr. Blake. I managed to gain access to his estate.
Then what?
Well, he'd obviously
Halligan,
been expecting
I don't think
me and had me locked up at once.
Obligated
what
or,
happened
like,
next?
Capable of telling who is and isn't insane.
Was there anything as funny as we made it the first stream?
Was I don't
there,
know.
Was there
I don't
anything
know.
That funny?
I don't know.
It was like a YouTube poop. I'm in disbelief still. Like, we're in his office.
I think we made it might be
place.
The best
Murder.
Bit so far.
Were you seen?
I passed out. When I came to, I was sitting at a laid table with Sinclair
Halligan
and four
avoids
other men.
Questions
was
a lot.
There food on the table?
Uh-oh.
Yes, meat.
You didn't eat any, surely.
Yes, I did.
Oh, my God.
I know. It was the victim's flesh, wasn't it?
Yes. You have taken part in the ritual, Mr. Halligan. How on earth did you manage to get away?
How did
Ms.
they get
Turner
away?
Turner got me out. If it hadn't been for her, I wouldn't be here now.
You're a brave woman, Miss Turner.
I love the professor just fucking flabbergasted.
I love how every once in a while...
What
Sorry.
Do we do now?
I just love how
Why
every once in a while
a
it just forces you to pick
there.
From one
You're
dialogue.
A detective, Mr. Sherman, and Lord Sinclair is a murderer.
There won't be anything to find by
it's
the
like
time they get there.
BioWare
Sinclair
game.
And his friends are no fools. They'll proceed as they've done in all the other cases. They'll just dump the bones somewhere to save the police hunting high and low for a corpse. Scotland Yard will file it away. End of case.
This guy knows a lot about how the Druids work. But I saw them commit
murder. But I saw them commit murder.
Yes, you're a witness. A simple detective up against five highly influential
five
citizens.
Five highly influential Druids.
Who'd believe you? You don't stand a chance.
I saw the guy from Kraft and the general and a bishop, and they're all eating this poor
How
man.
Can we stop these people?
I'm afraid we won't be able to. Lord Sinclair and
what
his friends
doing?
Are untouchable.
Have you
I feel
found
like
out
if they
yet
could get
what
a search
stopped
warrant
the completion
for the house,
of the ritual 1,000 years ago?
Like,
the thing is,
open
it makes sense with Halligan.
But
it's Halligan talking about, oh, I saw a general and the bishop, and the guy who runs Kraft Foods. They're all eating a man in this guy's lobby. Halligan, why are we in his lobby? Oh, I started a bushfire, and then I made my way into the window.
You think Arthur Blake is an undercover druid ago, from a like rival druid faction?
Look at it. He's like, only he's part of the snowman. Power was
all I've been able to make out of the parchment so far is the title. I need a special book to continue.
Oh, no.
The Celtic Orthographic System by Scott M. Winfield. Oxford University Library should have it.
Or if Mr. Halligan, is still there.
Please get me a copy of that book.
I imagine the translation of this
parchment is the key to Lord Sinclair's intentions.
May he listen to Halligan's advice and tried working.
Have you tried working?
The Celts did not regard reality and time as insurmountable facts. On the contrary, they regarded them as illusions, which
that's what's happening. He's like, I need this book from the library. Oh, there's gonna be time travel bullshit.
Thank you, Mr.
I wish you both the
You can't
I don't wanna see Halligan back in time. Fuck.
Halligan's gonna cause 9/11 if he goes back in time.
To be actually, this game was supposed to be released on 9/11, but then got pushed back to September 14th.
Books. A lot of books.
This game is from 2001.
Well, I called another puzzle.
Second worst thing to happen that year. You get to the library.
Perhaps Mr. Blake is right, and the amulet is the key to preventing the ritual. I expect we'll know more as soon as the translation. I have.
Yes, of course.
I'll get in touch with.
All right.
Okay.
Jesus fuck.
Go talk to the homeless man. They didn't take any of your shit off of you.
We could give Lowry back his scissors. Oh my. I wonder if it's possible. There he is.
Use the scissors on him.
You again? I don't want to see you here again today, Halligan, okay? You again? I don't want to see you here again today, Halligan, okay?
Well, stop trying to talk to him. Use the scissors on
that
him.
That won't get me any further.
We can't give him his scissors back.
Looks like.
Can you put him in your drawer so that he finds them later?
I hope so. Remember, there's. I just opened chat and I see. There's a competition going on in the Mandalore Discord. Best Druid shitpost wins a GOG key. That's not a fucking prize! That's not a
Unfortunately, there's no pizza in there anymore.
Did he say pizza?
Unfortunately, there's no pizza in there anymore.
Avery, he pronounces it pizza. Is that
you
a...
You pronounce it Druid, so...
Yeah, but that's because this is called Mystery of the Druids, not Druids. Is this a is that like a an actual UK thing where they call it pizza?
Unfortunately, there's no pizza in there anymore.
I've never heard that. If it is, I want to think that's a Halligan thing.
Is there a way on Spotify to see how many times you've listened to a song?
Avery, read chat. Does UK chat know if they call it pizza over there? I think that's
UK chat. Do you guys say pizza?
There's no pizza in there anymore.
It's a Druid thing. He's still a druid. That's a hint.
Okay, that's a hint. He's under their mind control.
There's only superfluous stuff in there.
That is so strange.
The results of the investigation...
All of UK chat is screaming.
Conclusion?
I'm guessing it's no.
Yeah, they're saying...
I didn't think so. I've never heard that before.
This is slander and libel. Can you leave Lowry a message from your mom?
I forgot... What the fuck is this? Why is it photorealistic?
It's not photorealistic, it's a photograph!
I know, it's them! It's just them! The shittily cropped in front of the
fuck? What is that font?
Graphic design is my passion!
Shell shocked.